Each day, around 6,000 flights operate in UK airspace, which means our skies are among the busiest and most complex in the world. This stunning time-lapse video shows the UK's main air traffic control. It was created by the National Air Traffic Services, which turned the flight paths into a digitalised clip, showing the direction of each aircraft over 24 hours, highlighting just how busy it is during an average morning. In just 4 hours between 5 and 9 a.m, thousands of passenger flights can be seen coming in and out of the UK, including 3,500 alone from London airports. That's a lot of flights, which require a number of holding stacks to help keep things under control and ensure planes land safely. The video shows how planes circle around as they come to land in the busy cities due to the limited space available. The National Air Traffic Services have described the UK's airspace as busy and complex. Each year they manage around 2.2 million movements, peaking at over 8,000 a day.